5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, Berea-Midpark. I'm Maddie.
I'm Riccardi, and these are your morning announcements for Monday, January 10th.
Congratulations to the swim team with a big win over the Patriots last Thursday.
The girls won 119-52, and the boys won 117-39.
Come support the team at their next meet tomorrow at home versus Cuyahoga Heights at 6 p.m.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The school will host an American Red Cross blood drive Wednesday, February 7th. If you are 16 years old and would like to donate blood, please sign up now in the activities office.
There will be a yearbook staff meeting after school until 3:30 today in room 8307. See Ms. Dreer if you are unable to attend. Dina and Billy are back with today's lunch menu.
Seniors, the time is running out to verify your name for your diploma. Please check your Naviance email, which will include a link to the Google form. The form must be completed through your school account and will remain open until this Friday.
Please be aware that the BMHS scholarship application is due this Friday. Get your application completed before then. See Ms. Chronica or Dr. Rubensall with any questions.
The deadline to have your senior portrait taken by Camera Photography has been extended to this Saturday, January 15th.
To be included in the senior section of the Thunderbolt yearbook, you must have your portrait taken by Saturday.
Call Camera Photography today as portrait sessions are filling quickly.
If you already had your senior portrait taken at the Kavanaugh Studio or a senior day here at BMHS, you're done.
You're done. Seniors who had their senior portrait taken at school can now purchase their portrait online.
To check out your photos, go to Berea.KavanaughPhoto.com and click on the Class of 2022 Seniors.
Log in with any email and use your student ID number as your password.
All orders will be shipped directly to you.
If you have any questions, please contact Kavanaugh Photography at 440-973-4390.
RYP will meet during the first half of Lunch and Learn this Wednesday in the Media Center Room C. All RYP members and supporters are welcome to bring their lunch and attend this meeting. See Ms. Malone in A110 with any questions.
Key Club will meet today in Room B112 at 2:20 p.m. Hope to see you there.
Sophomore Executive Board will meet tomorrow after school in Room B316. We will be finalizing our class t-shirt designs, order forms, and see Ms. Meyer with any questions.
D&D Club will meet on Wednesday in room C216. All are welcome. Jocelyn's will be here on Tuesday, January 25th.
Sophomores, there will be an assembly at the beginning of third period to give a class ring information.
Then seniors, you are to attend the senior meeting in the main gym at the beginning of fourth period.
Kavanaugh Photography will take the senior panoramic picture first and immediately following. Jocelyn's will make their senior presentation about senior apparel announcements and especially the cap and gown information.
Please plan on attending this meeting so that they can be photographed in the picture as well as hear the information from Jocelyn's and receive their packet of information.
That's all the announcements we have for you today. Have a magnificent Monday, Titans.